The verb 是, to be, is one of the most common verbs in Chinese. And it's also common for learners to use it incorrectly.
那只狗是可爱。
So let's nail the basics. In English, you use the verb be to connect two nouns. Noun 1 is noun 2. I'm a doctor. Dumplings are Chinese food. This works the same way in Chinese.
我是医生。
I'm a doctor. 我 is a noun. 医生 is also a noun. So we use 是 to connect these two words.
我是医生。饺子是中国菜。
Dumplings are Chinese food. Both 饺子 and 中国菜 are nouns. So we use 是 to connect them.
饺子是中国菜。
Let's take one more example.
今天是我的生日。
Today is my birthday. 今天 is a noun.
我的生日 is a noun phrase.
今天是我的生日。Alright, we talked about connecting two nouns. Now in English, you also use the verb be to connect a noun and an adjective. She's happy. That dog is cute. In Chinese, this is different. For example, she is happy. Isn't.
她是开心。
That dog is cute.Isn't.
那只狗是可爱。
In simple sentences like these, we normally use the word 很 instead of 是, like this.
她很开心。
And
那只狗很可爱。
Now maybe you're thinking, I've heard sentences where 是 appear before an adjective, like
她是开心的。
裤子是红色的。And you're right, there's one important exception, the phrases. What's a the phrase? Any phrase that ends with 的, like
新的。
旧的，
好的，
坏的，最好的，
最差的，
辣的，
甜的。
In phrases like this, you do use 是 before the adjective.
这房子是新的。
This house is new. 新的 is a the.Phrase. So we use 是 before 新的。
这房子是新的。
这房子是新的。Here's another example.
他的自行车是坏的。
His bike is broken. The same rule applies here.
坏的 is a the phrase.
So we put 是 before 坏的。
他的自行车是坏的。
他的自行车是坏的。Okay, one more example.
这款手机是最好的。
This cell phone is the best.
这款手机是最好的。
这款手机是最好的。Alright, we've talked about using 是 with nouns and adjectives. So what about verbs?Well, in English, you put the verb be in front of other verbs to express that you are doing something. I am running. She is working. But in Chinese, you don't use the verb 是 here.
我是跑步。
她是工作。Instead, you use 在。
我在跑步。他在工作。
The same goes for talking about where you are. I'm at home. 我在家。So as a general rule, don't put 是 before verbs. Okay, don't put 是 before verbs. Unless? Well, you can use it to emphasize a verb. How do you mean? You use the 是, the pattern. Like this. 我今天是开车上班的。Today, I drove to work. 我今天是开车上班的。他昨天是走路去学校的。他昨天是走路去学校的。See what I mean? Okay, I got it. Don't put 是 before a verb unless you want to emphasize the verb using 是的。So to summarize what we talked about, use 是 to connect two nouns. Don't use 是 in front of an adjective unless it's part of a the phrase. Don't use 是 in front of a verb.Unless you want to emphasize it as part of a pattern with the. To really simplify this, just remember that 是 is used before nouns and in the phrases. Now let's finish with a challenge. Should you use 是 in this sentence? 他很高。Remember, only use 是 before nouns or the phrases. Is 很高 a noun? No. Is 很高 a the phrase? No. Should you use 是 in this sentence? No, you should not. 他很高。他很高。Now let's try another one. 那个女孩非常漂亮。Again, we only use 是 before nouns or the phrases. Is 非常漂亮 a noun? No. Is 非常漂亮 a the phrase? No. Should you use 是 in this sentence? No, you should not. 那个女孩非常漂亮。那个女孩非常漂亮。Should you use 是 in this sentence? 她的车黑色的。His car is black. 黑色的。Is that a the phrase? Yes, it is. So we use 是 before 黑色的。她的车是黑色的。她的车是黑色的。Should you use 是 in this sentence? 我的手机最新的。My cell phone is the newest. 最新的。Is that a the phrase? Yes, it is. So we put 是 before 最新的。我的手机是最新的。我的手机是最新的。All right, there you have it.I hope this video was helpful. If you want a summary of this lesson, you can find the link in the description. Please like and subscribe. 好了，我们下次见。